And there is some backup for him in this position.
He's had a go here. And a goal.
Well, he's only been on the pitch a matter of minutes. I'm not sure he's touched the ball before this, but a vital touch there to score. And there was a gap to the keeper's left, and he found that with real power.
Different angle on it here. So the first goal, it's 1-0.